Well, guess what's just arrived? Quite impressive packaging. I like the box, I don't even need a knife, there's a little tab here to pull. You think of everything. That'll be the Swish keyboard. Okay, this is less obvious. Accessories. That's quite impressive packaging. It's also appears to be made of card, not foam, which is quite good. I imagine this rather avoids foam. Yeah, it didn't smash. Well, that's typical Apple packaging. So okay, so label on here. Again, this isn't plastic, it's some sort of cloth. It's interesting. Okay. Ah, now we have plastic. We do have plastic. And they've even protected the Apple logo, of course. I think that just peels off. That is the cleanest the screen's ever going to be. It's going to be covered in dust at some point. From now on. And of course, should have guessed, it's a black power cable. Right, so power cable. Oh, there's more plastic, hang on. I wonder if they've found they get scratched there. Interesting. A black power cable. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And to lock it. Wait. Where's the hole for the Kensington lock? My old Mac had one. There's no keyhole. Seriously, Apple? You want my stuff to be nicked? Bloody believe it. It's not there. What we do have is a lot of connectors. Headphone. Memory card. 4 normal USB, 4 USB-C and Ethernet, and no little slot for Kensington lock at all. Wow. Right. Okay. have some way to disappoint you, don't they? How the hell are you supposed to open this? Oh, it's like that. Little lead, I'm guessing, for charging your well-in tray, huh? And a little cloth, useful.